Where we come? Hey, never. Did you take it? This is distillation of ethanol from mango fruits. The fermentation was done 7 days ago. So today we are starting the distillation. So what is coming? What you are seeing over here is ethanol evaporating from here. So this is a condenser. It's going to condense it and then you condense it. So there is a cool water passing through. So the cool water is going to cool the hot evaporating ethanol. This is the initial of ethanol like water. Ethanol and water. So you see, ethanol is highly volatile than water. So the ethanol will evaporate. Ethanol boils at 78 degrees Celsius. While water boils at 100 degrees Celsius. You see that ethanol is highly volatile than water. So during the heating, the ethanol will evaporate first. Most of the ethanol will evaporate before the water. So you realize that when you get the ethanol here, it will contain some iota of water, a small volume of water. And you will reduce the concentration. So the concentration of this one is just maybe 7%, 7 to 8%. So it's not highly concentrated as before. I like the one you get from the one. That one is highly concentrated. This one is not highly concentrated.
So this one will be around
7 to 8. Yeah, that one there. So as we try, before you get boost, you have to take more.
So hopefully you take how many gallons?
You want 3 gallons?
How many gallons can you
spend? It depends on the this in there. But the one you have, the limited one you have. We only have 2 gallons here. We can produce like about 5 or 6 of this in.
From this same one.
You don't even know it's going to
be. Sorry. 30 minutes now, I can
come. You can.
I'm there. 8:22.
That's good.